Let's apply what we just covered. In this lab, you configure an HTTP load balancer with autoscaling. Specifically, you create two managed instance groups that serve as backends in US Central 1 and Europe West 1. Then you create and stress test a load balancer to demonstrate global load balancing and autoscaling.